Here we are in the impeachment trial of Donald John Trump, President of the United States. This is the third time in American history where this has been done. And of course, we look back on the previous impeachment trials of Andrew Johnson and Bill Clinton for guidance on how we should conduct this impeachment trial. This is a very sober event in American history because, of course, we have an election every 4 years for president. And the idea that 535 members of Congress can remove a duly elected president of the United States, especially less than a year before the next election, strikes me as a real challenge in terms of the legitimacy of the process. One of the things that the counsel for the president pointed out is this is not only a challenge or potentially an affront to the 2016 election. The House impeachment managers seek to disqualify the president from the 2020 election as well. Abuse of power is a rather vague and ambiguous term. And when you think about co-equal branches of government between the executive branch and the legislative branch, the idea that a vague charge like that would form the basis of an impeachment and conviction is concerning, because that is a grab bag into which you can put all of your political, personal, or policy differences with a president.